Hello and welcome to another small video showing Onyx special features. This video is about the silence threshold or silence detection, which is used to enable the playback automatically if the silence is off. Currently I'm playing music. You see in the input you have a signal. We can switch auto gain on just to let him decide which gain, but it seems to be okay. And what we now can do, I will throttle the audio level to, let's say, this one. And then you can pull this silence threshold until it lights up. Then this dot 14 is the silence threshold. If you then increase the level again, silence is off and play is on. We can do it here again. So you can observe the play here also on the Onyx software. I will silence the music like here. Don't know how far I have to go. Now it's silent. Play is off. You can increase the level. Play starts. Silent is off. If you don't want this, you have to adjust this to zero. Then the play button is not controlled by this small feature. Thank you, and hopefully you see the other videos too. Bye.